Atlantic bluefin tuna. It's one of the most valuable species in the world, but also one of the most overfished. Member countries from across the world have gathered at the ICAT conference for negotiating quotas for over 30 fish species. The industry is worth billions, and while studies have shown a slight recovery in stocks, observers have urged all member nations that many species remain under threat.
Governments have really started to realize that there's a need to protect large migratory species like bluefin tuna and sharks. So we are hopeful that there'll be some positive actions taken at this meeting. There are 47 countries and the European Union here, and so this is a critical body for managing species that swim in international waters.
As a prize fish for sushi, tuna caught in the Atlantic is exported to markets around the world. Just one of these bluefins alone can sell for as much as $1.8 million in Japan. That Asian country is the largest consumer of bluefin tuna in the world. Its market alone drives the global supply.
Yeah, the Japanese market is the first market of tuna. All the Mediterranean tuna go to Japan, to Tsukiji market, to Japan. And the number one imported one is Japanese market.
While there has been an increase in tuna stocks in the Atlantic, some countries are mounting pressure for an increase in quotas beyond scientific recommendations.
We do understand that this is a highly politicized and important issue internationally, and decisions taken around bluefin can possibly impact on decisions taken on other stocks. So it's about making sure that the stocks are recovering and that long term there could possibly be increases, but not yet.
For now, the negotiations amongst delegates will continue behind closed doors, where the future sustainability of such a valuable species lies purely in their hands. According to the most recent stock assessment, the tuna population is just 36% of what it was in the 70s. Now, delegates have a firm recommendation from the science community. Only time will tell whether that will be enough to curb the continued overfishing of the species. Travis Andrews, CCTV, Cape Town.